Good evening, presenting a daily wrap-up. Nifty gave the flat opening and remained under pressure for most of the day and ended with a loss of 44.25 points or 0.56% at 7855.05 levels. The bank Nifty traded choppy between 16768 to 16605 levels. During the day, UltraTech Cement had posted its numbers which were in line with street expectations. Profit rose by 11% YOY to 681 crore and the stock ended with a gain of 0.52%. On the sectoral front, IT, Media and Private Bank managed to close the day with a positive return, while banking, auto, metal and pharma were among the sectors which dragged the Nifty lower below 7900 levels. The stocks which showed strength in today's session include Bharti Airtel, TCS, Ambuja Cement, Adani Port and BPCL, whereas Reliance, Maruti, NTPC, Bank of Baroda were among the major losers for the day among Nifty 50. On the global front, Asian equities witnessed a muted trading session with tracking losses in the US equities, which closed on a flat note on Friday. Japan's Nikkei lost over 0.76%, Shanghai Composite shed 12.27 point or 0.41% to end at 2946.96 levels, and Hang Seng was down by 0.76% or 162.60 points to end at 21,304 levels, ahead of crucial central bank decision. Technically, Nifty has resistance in the area of 7970 to 8000 levels, while on the lower side, support is seen to be around 7800 levels, followed by 7760 levels. Thank you.